My Netflix! I learned something, Mom! Netflix taught me something, Mom!
Hey guys, Mega Fabs here from ONE Esports, and we gathered some of your favorite streamers, influencers, and gaming personalities right before the ONE Esports Warzone Showdown to give them a little warm-up before stepping into the game. We're playing How Well Do You Know? Esports!
Hey yo, what's up? It's your boy Marky932, turn up!
Hello everyone, I'm Myrtle Sarrosa from the Philippines.
Hi guys, I'm Siupakchoi. I'm from Malaysia.
Hi guys, I'm Hawk from Thailand.
The game is How Well Do You Know Esports? As this of course, the ONE Esports Warzone Showdown. So we're going to have a 3-second countdown after we tell you guys the question and then hold up the letter of what you think is the correct answer. The one with the most correct answers at the end of the game wins. Question number one. Which of these games is an example of a MOBA game? Dota 2. B, Call of Duty Warzone. C, StarCraft 2, or D, Valorant? Answers up.
A? Let's go!
Which one is Hawk's answer?
Oh, yeah,
A, B, C.
Yeah, because I thought it's C, like A and C, because, but yeah, Dota makes more sense.
Everybody got it right except for Hawk. Unfortunately, StarCraft 2 is an RTS, or real-time strategy, and Dota 2 is the only MOBA game. All right, next question. Which game is known as the very first video game? Yeah, is it A, Pac-Man? Is it B, Space Invaders? Is it C, Pong? Or is it D, Tetris? Answers up. I see C, B, and Hawk. Hawk says D. The answer is C, Pong.
Let's go,
Marky.
Shut up! Yes! My Netflix! I learned something, Mom! Netflix taught me something, Mom!
Over to our next question. How many Call of Duty main titles are there? Is it A, 18? Is it B, 24? Is it C, 12? Or is it D, 34? Answers up.
It's either A or C, I think.
Oh, wow. Everybody got it correct. The answer is 8. There are 18 Call of Duty titles.
You know, I'll start nervous. If I got that wrong, I play Call of Duty as a main game. If I got that wrong, I am done. My career is over. and I just started my career, so thank God.
Awesome job. Next question. Which team won the 2021 Call of Duty League Championship? Is it A, Atlanta Faves? Is it B, Toronto Ultra? Is it C, LA Thieves? Or is it D, Dallas Empire?
Oh my.
And Hawk says D, the answer is A for Atlanta Faves.
A kiss! Where's my kiss? Give me a kiss! Where's the kiss, baby? Come on!
Last question for this. Which esports tournament has the largest prize pool to date? Is it A, League of Legends World Championship? Is it B, the International? Is it C, the StarCraft 2 World Championship Series? Or is it D, the Fortnite World Cup? Answers up. Hawk says B. Myrtle says D. Marky says B.
I think it's D. But
the answer is B, the International.
Yeah.
Oh, good job!
I need to come clean. I she knows that one. I was just sure. I was like, Siupakchoi has the same point as me. Either we get the same point to win this, or I'm losing it.
Mark and Siupakchoi, congratulations. You guys are the winners.
Woo! Yo, Siupakchoi, you know what that means, right?
I don't know what it means.
See you in Verdansk, my friend.
We're Saturday in Verdansk. So you guys, in the thanks, and guys out there, make sure you kind of watch the showdown. It's gonna be fun, it's gonna be exciting, it's gonna be crazy. Plus, we're gonna have a pretty good match over there.
Okay, ครับทุกคนผมฮอสนะครับทีมฮอสที่จะเจอกันในวันที่10นี้นะครับทีมผมอาจจะไม่ใช่ที่สุดครับแต่ว่าจะทำให้คนไทยได้ภาคภูมิใจกับทีมไทยที่ได้เข้าไปแข่งขันนะครับขอบคุณมากครับ
Hello everyone, this is Myrtle and I'm so excited to represent Team Philippines this coming October 10 and I just want to say that all our enemies better watch out because we'll be coming to get you guys in name. So let's go.
Hey yo, ทุกคนทีมไทยผมเป็นตัวแทนไทย Thailand I got you buddy Have something better than that ผมมีอะไรดีกว่านั้น I got a controller and you know what that means Aim assist in my bone They can only be one line in the jungle Roar!